That was the best part of the whole movie. Jack in jail.